Okay, guys, this isn't fake. I can tell you how to get free V-Bucks. So, the first thing you do is go into the store. Then you buy how much amount of V-Bucks you want. But you get more than three. That's the thing. You get, like, loads more than three, depending on how much you buy. But you get more than three. So, even better than what you want, right?